Now, good morning, everybody. We're about to head off to a park. The Wickstars are back. We're all packed up and ready to go. We're going to the big playground? Yeah, we're going to go find one. And today, we're definitely not sure where we're going. So we're going to just drive around. And the first one we come across that we like, we're going to stop at. So I'm going to get the kids all packed up. Just me and the boys again today. It's a boys' day out today. So we're just going to go and have a drive around, see what we see, stop and try and have a good time. Well, we will have a good time. Hey, son. Hey, say hi. Hi. Oh, there's those hands. See you at the next part. Alright, we've just arrived and somebody's asleep. Oh, all tuckered out from the trip here. But I'm pretty sure once he wakes up and we get on the park, he's gonna be like an energizer bunny. Yeah, that's a playground. That's a little one. We'll go on that one after. And then we're just gonna go to the... But we didn't. No, this one. This way. This way. I don't know if you can see that over there because I can't zoom in. There's some big slides and it looks like big castle. Got some barbecue areas over here. Kai, come over this way please. Over here. I guess these would get very busy during the holidays. And it's a good viewpoint so you can keep an eye on the kids on that little park over there. Yeah, birdie. Yeah. So, how do we get over there? Yeah? Let's find out. Oh, let's go this way.
Yeah.
Not too far, Kai. Hang on. Lots of greenery here. Got a cool basketball court. Yep, gonna have a couple shots on that in a second. Oh. All right, there it is. Look at that. And he's off. This is exactly what I want to see. Gotta find some shade, eh, son? B-ball court. Yeah. Yeah, well, come down. Go up. Yeah, big slide. Let me go down big slide. Go down that slide. Daddy, wait for you at the bottom. So this is the Grange Community Centre Playground or Reserve. It's been here for a while. I remember coming here a few years ago. Like I said, there's a lot of parks around here, so some we've been to just recently and some we haven't been back to for a long time. So it's good to come back to some of the old parks that we've been to. At the same time, it's hard to remember which ones we've been to. But now that we're vlogging them, we should be okay to remember where we've been and what we've done. So this is a playground off the list. And then on the next one, it'll be maybe one we've already been to or a brand new one. I like the brand new ones. So it's something to look forward to. Good boy, son, that's it. That's it. Just like that. Oh. Put your hands up, grab the chain. That's it.
I need a monkey.
Yeah, you need a monkey, you need a banana.
Yeah.
Good boy.
I'm going up.
That's not yummy, son.
In the sky. What?
Good boy, son. Nutana. Running away. Yeah, that's not tasty, son.
Yay! I did it!
Good boy, well done.
How did you survive, Pat?
Yay!
So we've just come over from the big park and one with the big slides. This one is more catered to little babies like Nutana. The other park, I don't know if you see it just over there, the tops of it, is catered to slightly older children. I'm actually glad Kai had a go at one of the biggest slides, but the biggest slide he was a little bit scared of, but that's alright. Maybe next time we come back, it'll be a little bit more game. and have a jam on that one. Because somebody likes to be pushed high. He loves it. Hold on, son. Don't let go. Boy. So like I was saying, back in my day, it was a swing, slide, seesaw, and maybe a small tower for the kids or a jungle gym. But I don't know about this day and age, but what is that? Looks fun, but I don't know whether it's actually fun or just architecture. But kids are having a good time on it, and that's the main thing. Chirp. Hang on.
Slide, and then we go. Where we go now? What are you gonna do?
What are you gonna do? Hang on. Just wait for Dad. Hi son, hi, he's with big smiles. This is a better path for you, eh?
Da, da.
Da, da. Hang on, Kai, hold on, hold on, hold on. Yeah, that's big. I see you.
I see you.
Be careful when you come down. Be careful. Good boy. So yeah, Hogan's Road and Hoppers Crossing. I'm pretty sure if you searched it up, you'd get it if you searched Hogan's Road, Tarni, or Hogan's Road, Hoppers Crossing, Melbourne, Australia. But yeah, that's where we are. The Grange Community Centre Playground. Two playgrounds. And yeah, they're pretty awesome. Kai is having a ball on the slides. Kai! Your shoes! Kai! Oh, he's even forgotten his shoes. I have to go get them before someone takes them. Ready? Okay. Awesome artwork. Nice. Kai is just going up and down, up and down. He is having a ball. And now that he's figured out how to take his shoes off so he can go down the slide faster, it's funny. Let's go and catch Kai coming down the slide. You like that?
Yeah.
You should try the big one. I'd say bye, Nutana. I hope you guys enjoyed what we've done today. Please subscribe, like, and comment. Subscribe somewhere down the bottom along over here. If you like any of the products we use, please check out our affiliate links. Also, some of the music that you would like to check out during this vlog will also be in the description. We're going to end the vlog today. Kai is just refusing to get off the slides, but he's having an awesome time. So we're going to end the vlog and we're going to say bye-bye. Hi. Bye, son. Don't forget, like, subscribe, and comment, and we'll see you at the next park. See you. Don't tell me our youth is running out. It's only just begun. Don't tell me our youth is running out. It's only just begun.